Here's another iMatter message. And this is another very significant topic. An awful lot of kids, a lot of teenagers tell me about the hitting or being beaten or the violence in their homes, especially where there's an alcoholic or drug addicted parent or step parent or mom with lots of boyfriends, siblings, older brothers who are drinking or doing drugs, even older sisters can grab a younger teenager, younger child and by the hair and I've heard them pull them down the stairs. Yeah, I've heard a lot. And you may think that you are the only one. You may feel like you're the only one because you keep it all a secret. And what I want to share with you is what we call, we are as sick as our secrets. We are as sick as the secrets, the painful emotions that we hide from everybody else. Now, of course, you can't go and tell everybody on campus, you know, how that's going down in your house. You know, if you've been beaten or hit or somebody's hitting your mom or somebody's hitting your brother and sister. And these are pretty serious subjects. Yes, they are. And may I remind you, which you may never have heard, is that you never cause somebody to hit you, believe it or not, even when they say you do. No, it's not your fault. You can't cause it, can't cure it, can't control it, unfortunately. So number one, your job is, of course, to be safe. And safety sometimes begin with realizing you do matter. You don't deserve to be hit. You may not have the power to control that person, but you do have the power to go and talk to somebody about it. Keeping it a secret, doesn't it depress you and then make you angry and full of rage? Some people get depression, some people get anger and rage, some people become bullies. So bullies are sometimes made because of the abuse in the home. So number one is to reach out and ask for help. Again, either a counselor, a teacher you trust, a coach, maybe it's the parent of a friend. Maybe it's going to be a religious leader or a youth pastor, minister. But immediately share with someone so they can help you think through your choices. And so you can have someone to call to come and get you and remove you when things get violent and physically unsafe at home. That does matter. You matter. Make it safe.